Nice tomatoes, Mr. Morita.
Thank you, Usagi. Have one on the house.
Love the smile, Mrs. Takamura.
Thanks for saving the city.
This guy right here. He's the one. He saved us from that thing.
Just doing my job.
You know it. Way to go, Usagi.
Hey, Jihaki, what's the word on the street?
It looks like it's yield. But it's hard to read from over here.
Huh. You know, Spot, things are finally working out. I mean, I saved the world, all the worst yokai are captured, and I cleared my ancestor's name. It's going to be smooth sailing from here on out. Everyone loves Usagi.
I hate Usagi. And tomatoes.
The Keystone must be more comfortable without all that equipment. But have you noticed how quiet she is?
You're the only one who could hear it talk, Guy.
It's because she likes me best.
We really did it, huh? Save the world.
Yeah, things feel like they're back to normal already.
Except for the giant butterfly hovering over the city.
Yeah, and that clavis thing makes the butterfly look, I don't know, kind of sinister?
Yeah, a butterfly never hurt anyone.
What? You can catch scurvy from a butterfly bite. Also, Usagi, is there any kind of butterfly yokai monster?
No, just Tsuchigumo, the giant spider yokai. But I guess I didn't let him out of the keystone.
What? I hope not. I hate spiders.
I've done what I came to Neo 8 of to do. Become a true samurai warrior. Do I look taller to you guys? I think I might be a little taller.
Sure, Usagi.
Way taller.
Oh, don't step on me.
You know, now that I'm like a samurai and the only one of us who has a kaikishi weapon, if anyone, you know, needs any advice or anything.
That's awesome. Wait, are you serious?
I'm just saying, now that I've been trained by a great sensei.
I thought she said your training wasn't complete.
Okay, if you're gonna nitpick the details, now that I've been mostly trained by a great sensei, I think I'm ready to be a sensei myself.
Sure. That's great, Usagi. Come on, humor him. Look how happy he is. He kind of saved the world. It's the least we can do.
I believe we can do less. So, do you think there are any more yokai we'll have to fight? Not you, Kasa Obake. We'd never fight you.
Catch the ring. Ah, he's so athletic.
Now that things have settled down, I can get back to paying my debt to the Bat Squadron.
Ugh, those guys.
And I can go back to making a living by completely legitimate means.
Announcing his honor, the Shogun of Neo Edo, Master of Oi Surveys, Lord Kogane.
What is going on? Why is there a giant butterfly over the city? What's that thing stuck on the keystone? And what happened to all the high-techy, gadgety stuff that used to be in here?
Oh, I can answer that one. The keystone no longer needs all that. She is distributing her power to the city wirelessly.
So, it's just working all on its own without the equipment? Then I guess I don't need you anymore to do maintenance.
You want me to turn the power off right now? I can do it. Don't tempt me.
No. I'm sorry. Just keep everything working. You can keep your job.
Oh, and you'll send a construction bottle to fix this roof?
Fine. I'll send one over.
Can you really turn off the power?
No. But Lord Kogane will believe anything. One time I told him soy butter cures athlete's foot, and he totally bought it.
It went great. I showed him who's boss. Come on, I need to pick up some soy butter.
Is everybody ready?
Yeah, Kogane won't know what hit him. We are gonna kidnap him so hard, you guys.
Whoa!
That's forever!
Wow. Lord Kogane didn't even try to boss us around.
Things are great. There's nothing bad going on for, like, the first time ever. Huh, that's weird. The orb has never done that before.
What is that thing?
I found it in a Megura tunnel the day Usagi got here. I carry it with me a lot. It's lucky.
1,000 terrible things have happened to you since you found it.
Yeah, and I lived through all of them.
What is happening?
Oh, the keystone is awakening the Kaikishi Shrine.
I must be getting another Kaikishi weapon. The keystone knows I'm too advanced for this yo-yo now. No offense, yo-yo. You're cool. You're cool.
It would appear that the three of you are getting Kaikishi weapons.
Isn't that supposed to be something it only does when there's a threat?
I don't know. She is still not talking. Do you think this Clavis thing is hurting her? Kaikishi warriors! I wish you would tell me what this means.
Maybe it's a reward for stopping Kagehito?
That must be it. We did save the world.
I wonder what special stuff these do. Sorry?
It's a good thing I'm not substantial, or I'd really be a ghost now.
Huh? What? Whoa, check it out!
Stop! Now that you have Kaikishi weapons, you'll need to be trained. And obviously, your sensei should be...
I feel like we're supposed to say you.
Me, because I have lots of experience with my Kaikishi weapon, and because of my extensive training with Kurasu Tengu.
Bro, that was like one day.
Ah, but on the sacred mountaintop, time is fluid. That one day was actually months of grueling training.
Well, we don't need to hear about...
High above the mists, I trained day... and night.
Oh boy.
Under Kurasu Tengu's tutelage, I became as graceful as the wind. Oh. As swift as lightning. And as precise as, you know, one of those very precise things. And then I cut a grain of rice. Okay. Now that I say it out loud, I realize it doesn't sound that impressive, but it actually was super cool, and... Guys?
What? Oh, sorry. Yeah, yeah, you can be her sensei or whatever, right?
Sure, yeah, what he said.
Cool, 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 okay. Let's get started.
Can't wait to find out what these things do.
This is amazing!
Check these out!
Silence!
Did you just say silence?
I did. For it is said that obedience to one sensei is the mortar that cements the bricks of learning.
Why are you talking weird?
Because I am your sensei. I am dispensing nuggets of wisdom. Now give me your weapons. You aren't ready for them yet. Oh!
So what are we gonna do?
We are going to practice with...
Are you just making this up as you go along?
No, I totally planned this out. That's why I brought those brooms. Everyone, take a broom. For it is said that menial tasks are the foundation upon which the House of Mastery is built. And a one, and a broom. And a one, and a broom. And a one.
Usagi.
Sensei.
Sensei? We don't know what one and broom means.
Silence. For it is said that when you question your sensei, your sensei questions you.
It's good to question authority. Because when you question authority, your authority is never called into question.
Only the sensei may dispense wisdom nuggets. Now, a one and a broom.
I'm gonna get a minute's sleep.
Is a broom. What?
I said, Spot gets grim when I sweep.
I got my eyes on you.
Thought 8 hours of broom drills would be so exhausting.
No one would have thought that, because no one would ever do it, because it's the worst thing ever.
Tomorrow, I'm going to sit on Usagi until he stops doing stuff.
Okay, good night.
I'm about to pass out.
There's no door to the Mushroom Kingdom in this part of Pirate Town! What are you doing?
You don't need sleep. For it is said that sleep is the song that failure sings.
Without 9 hours of sleep, I'm more susceptible to illness, fatigue, and bouts of rage!
Good point. Carry on.
There you are, Lollipop Princess. I see the spring sunshine has treated you kindly.
I used to live in a trash can, Usagi. You think I don't know how to set a booby trap?
It's really impressive. What kind of rope is this?
Jute.
Jute. Good to know.
Never try to surprise a ninja.
You were the one who said humor him. You talk to him.
Okay, okay. I'll just explain that having him as a sensei isn't working out.
Good morning, pupils. Are you ready for another day of learning to master your Kaikishi weapons?
You won't even let us use our weapons.
Look, buddy. About this whole sensei thing.
Yeah, you know, I really appreciate your faith in me. You've done so much to help me since I came to Niuedo, and now letting me help you like this, it means so much to me. If you guys didn't trust me to be your sensei, I would just be crushed, really devastated, miserable.
Sorry, what were you gonna say?
Nothing. Let's get some breakfast. I couldn't tell him.
I know. He seems so vulnerable.
I could have told him. No problem.
Where's breakfast?
You'll get food after today's lesson. For it is said that hunger...
I don't need wisdom nuggets. I need food nuggets. I'm hypochlegromic.
That is almost a word.
It's a word. It means when my blood sugar gets low, I change color.
Going without food is part of your training. I am your sensei.
I will sit on you so hard, rabbit.
Open up at once. By order of the shogun, the best squadron is after me.
Oh, those guys.
They knocked out all my keisatsu with punches. I'm gonna die.
And the one thing you saved was your bullhorn?
I love my bullhorn.
You have to save me. Be my Bat Squadron fighting team, or I'll throw you in jail.
You can't keep making us do things by threatening us with jail.
It's worked so far. Where's breakfast?
Apparently, there is no breakfast.
It is said that...
There he is! Get him!
Can we just let them take him?
The worst they'll do is eat him.
It's a bad precedent. The next time, they might take someone important.
Your banter is amusing, but help me!
Come on. Let us kidnap the guy a little. We want to hold him hostage and force him to turn off the keystone so we can have more darkness.
We hate the light.
The light burns.
Huh. Esteemed pupils, this will be an excellent training exercise.
What's going on now?
Jizu, you will fight with one hand behind your back. Gen, you will fight hopping on one leg. Kitsune, you will, fight with a vase balanced on your head.
I wish I thought maybe you were joking.
You must fight through adversity, for it is said that they... Ow.
Thank you.
Really into this fight.
I just really wanted to be a good sensei.
Well, that stinks for you because you are terrible.
I know.
Oh, yeah. You don't get to be an admiral without some skills.
Why are you an admiral when you guys don't have, like, boats?
Don't overthink it, man.
You know what? Enough of this.
Watch my hat! Do not scratch my hat!
Did he just ditch us?
Of course not. I know we never trained with these, but I believe in you.
Huh?
I like it!
Hey, Jizu!
Optimal.
Kitsune!
Come on, please!
Sorry. Let's see what these things can do. Awesome!
Let go of the Shogun.
No! You are gonna hurt me.
Just make a run for it, guy. You got wings. You're probably faster than us.
Oh, right.
This isn't over! But right now, I gotta go ice this for a while. Maybe get some breakfast.
If one more person says breakfast, I'ma eat somebody.
Well, that was confusing, and I didn't like how you handled it. But I guess I'm not dead. I'm not, right?
You are not.
So it all turned out okay. Just don't tell anyone about this. If people find out how easy it is to knock out my guards, this is gonna keep happening. And I don't like it.
Keep doing everything I say, or I'll throw you all in jail.
Have a nice day.
Thanks for putting up with me, guys. I guess I got carried away with all the sensei stuff.
You were sort of bad.
Yeah, a little.
It was a challenge to refrain from smashing you.
Yeah, thanks for not doing that. So, what can I do to make it up to you? Apart from getting you breakfast, obviously.
My stomach is so happy right now.
Thanks for paying for everything, Usagi.
You're welcome. By the way, can you guys loan me some money so I can actually pay for everything?
Yeah.
Hello? Oh, it's the cutest thing ever!
What?
Kitsune, why are you hugging it?
Oh, because she's my buddy! Her name is now Kyoko, and I'm going to love her forever and ever and ever!
It's just some round thing!
How come nothing can ever be normal around here?
Oh, you want to snuggle? Okay, let's snuggle.